fucking scorcher. Now, since this next lady was last here, she's recorded a solo album, she's got married, she's had a baby, with cameos 1986, Word Up, and not a red codpiece in sight, it's Miss Melanie G.
This week's official Top of the Pops Top 20.